Hello everyone, hope you are all good. In this video, I am going to share another important ancient tradition which has many scientific reasons behind it. Our today's topic is wearing bindi and the scientific reasons behind it. So let's begin. As per ancient tradition of Hindus, both men and women wore bindi or tilak on their forehead from childhood. The bindi is applied at the point in between the two eyebrows. It has cosmetic value too. It beautifies the face. In Hinduism, the color red represents honor, love and prosperity. The point is the Ajna Chakra or Agya Chakra. It is the sixth and the most powerful chakra in the human body. It governs the head, eye, brain, pineal gland and pituitary gland. The chakra plays a major role in yogic meditation. In many meditation techniques, we focus on this point. Bindis are divided into many groups like Kumkum, Chandan Tika, Ash Tika and so on. Kumkum is made by mixing turmeric and lime. The lime changes the color of turmeric into red. This mixture is also one of the best remedies for a headache. It relaxes the muscles of the forehead and provides instant relief. It is antibacterial in nature and helps to keep infections at bay. The color red retains the positive energy of the body and has the capability to keep you strong, healthy and positive throughout the day. Chandan is known for its cooling properties. It benefits the skin and cools the nerves below it. It keeps the mind calm and cools the entire system. Therefore, applying Chandan to it helps in cooling the nerves and relieve headache caused due to the excessive exposure to the sun. Ash is also used to apply Tilak or Bindi. It has the positive effects that Kumkum and Chandan have. Ash is created by burning specific woods and herbs while chanting mantras to enhance its positive effect on the body. Wearing of the bindi or tilak are not mere religious symbols. They lead to healing of body, mind, spirit and keep the body in balance. Benefits or scientific reasons behind wearing a bindi. Number 1. It relieves headache. Number 2, clears up your sinus. Number 3, improves vision and eye health. Number 4, keeps your skin young. Number 5, prevents depression. Number 6, improves hearing. Number 7, relieves stress, eye strain, fatigue and insomnia. Number 8, boosts memory and concentration. Number 9, improves intuition and awareness. So we can say that wearing bindi not only beautifies us but also keeps us strong, healthy and gives us positive energy. So that's for all today. Hope you like this video. Please do visit our channel and do subscribe. Click on the bell icon to get more such videos. See you in the next video. Have a good day. Om Shanti.